this quarterback?
Just going in the spring, just how it's been, honestly, my whole time here. Just going in the spring, compete, always go, each practice, working, getting up to that one spot, going through every practice, doing the best for the team.
Is there anything about this competition that was different than the last two, though?
I mean, other than the fact that I'm older now, but other than that, not really. I think it's the same.
All the meeting, everything the past 2 years. How much of an advantage do you think it gives you? Does some like here you've got here?
I think it's somewhat. I mean, just being there and being at Venture Hall and Coach Grant these past 2 years helps a lot, but there's still room for improvement every day, coming here and learn something new from Coach Mitchell and stuff like that. So
there's been a lot of positive things said about the wide receivers you're throwing to. What have you seen from them?
Yeah, I think Lynn, especially right now, is doing a great job out there. I mean, every guy is going as fast as they can, as hard as they can in every job, but right now I think Lynn is standing out for me, and I like going to him, but all the guys are doing well.
What's the big difference you see in him having that year of experience?
Yeah, that definitely helped him last year to go out there and play in the games and stuff like that, just getting experience under his belt, getting to know the offense, and how he's doing.
Are there any frustrations for you as you've kind of had to wait your turn a little bit and still haven't gotten into that game for the first time?
Not really. I mean, that's what football is. That's what everything is. You go in, you compete, you start at the bottom, you work your way up to the top. Every day you come in and grind.
Coach has talked a lot about the last couple of weeks about trying to find explosive plays and explosive playmakers. How do you sort of define that in your mind, and where do those come from this season?
I think it was 16 yards for pass and 12 for a run. But yeah, we just got to definitely making big plays in the game. It helps a lot. Gets confidence going for the guys out there. So, I mean, let's go out there and make those plays. Yeah.
What do you kind of feel like are your strengths right now?
Strengths, staying in the pocket, keep my eyes downfield, looking through all the reads, giving guys the ball to make them make the plays.
With the read option has been such a big part of this offense recently. How good are you at that? How comfortable are you taking it?
Yeah, definitely. Watching Steven do it last year, him doing the RPO so well last year, getting to know that and having more experience going through these 2 years, I definitely feel like I've gotten better at it, but definitely more in for turning to you all.
Anything else for Ben?
Leadership role, quarterback on the side of the ball, are you assuming the leadership role, or is somebody else helping you see it? Or how do they feel about it?
No, yeah. Being a quarterback, you definitely have to step in and lead, even if it's not by opening your mouth and being that guy that's always cheering. You got to lead by example too. So you got to go out there and push all those guys to do this every play, every series, every game.
Are there guys in the secondary that you're having to really watch out for during spring? Are there guys you're like, I'm throwing it that way?
I mean, I think Mike Edwards and D. West definitely two great DBs. Next year, they'll be right out there with those guys yesterday, doing pro day and stuff like that. So those are two good guys.
Anything else?